Water comes in many flavors to the discerning palate. Mondstadt's water is crisp and pure, while water from Liyue has an enduring aftertaste. In Inazuma, the water possesses a depth of flavor unlike any other. Sumeru's water, meanwhile, has a rich and complex flavor profile, but it must be savored patiently to fully appreciate it. Perhaps we could take a walk by a riverbank or somewhere similarly fluvial.
A walk would be nice.